Tonight, a Call 3 problem solvers alert about a toy that might already be inside your home.
The potentially toxic toy contains a chemical that can turn into the date rape drug. KCRA3's Damani Lewis joins us in the studio with the health threat. Damani?
Sarah and Edie, this toy called Aqua Dots was probably going to be a big hit this holiday season, but not anymore. Scientists say the beads in this toy are made with a drug, date rape drug, called GHB. Tonight, we went across the area to see if this dangerous toy was still on store shelves.
Yeah, my cousin gave me a few of them and said put a little bit of water on them and see what they do.
It's a popular arts and crafts toy for young kids, and it's a toy Shane Kiefer says he's played with before.
Yeah, take them, and they're like little dots, and you put them on a tray, and then you spray them with water, and you put them back, and it dries them all up, and then they're like little crafts and stuff.
But now he and his grandmother, Jan Russo, as well as everyone across the country, are finding out that Aqua Dots could be deadly.
And I'm just trying to go home and throw them away.
Wednesday, the Consumer Product Safety Commission announced a massive nationwide recall for Aqua Dots. Two young children in the U.S. became hospitalized, as well as three children in Australia, after swallowing the beads, which scientists say converts into the date rape drug, GHB.
It's shocking, very, very shocking. I won't get it for my kids. I almost bought it this afternoon for my daughter, actually.
Where from?
Toys R Us.
We checked stores across the area for this dangerous toy, including here at the Roseville Target and Walmart, the Kmart in Citrus Heights, and the Toys R Us in Rockland. All stores had Aqua Dots off the shelves. A relief for parents, but many say this latest recall leaves them wondering what toy is safe this holiday season.
Now when I do go shopping, it's going to take a lot more time. Definitely going to look at what everything's made out of and probably do some research online as well.
You know, something as simple as that can kill your children. What do you really go for?
Now, officials say if you have this dangerous toy, you should return it to the store you bought it from for a full refund.
Is this basically an American problem, or are there other countries that also have this for sale?
It's not only a problem in America, but Australia as well, as this product is sold in 40 different countries.
Wow.
And it's up to those countries to determine whether or not they're going to take them off the shelves or not.
Good information, Damani. Thank you. Here's another look at the toy that's being recalled. It's called Aqua Dots and is manufactured by Spin Master out of Toronto, Canada. The toy was sold between April and November of this year. Children who swallow the beads can become comatose, develop respiratory issues, or have seizures. The toy should be immediately taken away from children. If you'd like more information, you can call 800-622-8339.